take drugs, go to jail. Take drugs, die.
They don't appeal to me.
We've really been excited, you know, for the last year, just the idea of talking about the possibilities of coming here, let alone actually being here. And then the more I speak to people, the more I realize the great anticipation and excitement, because you got to realize there's never been a show like this here.
People here are reaching for the West now. Everybody is yearning for everything that we have, and there's a good warm feeling here. The first time that we came here, when we talk to the people that speak English, everybody said they want peace and they want rock and roll music and they want everything. So that's basically the way it is.
This makes Giant Stadium look small. It's huge. This is where they held the Olympics. And they've never, ever had a show here. They've never had a show here in Russia of this size. This, in essence, is the Russian Woodstock. This is the beginning of what is going to be rock and roll here. And it seems to me in the 1990s that music is the universal language. And
we're not here to be preachers. We're here to just simply show you that there's more to life.
listen up. Lay them on me. And then won't you be afraid? Come on now. Lay them on me. Lay them on me.
Спасибо, Москва! Over a year ago, I met a man in my hometown from Moscow. And he came to see me and my guys about working with a band called Gorky Park. And as he sat at my house, he told me about the rock and roll that was allowed to be in Moscow. And he told me that he would take our New Jersey album back with him to play for his people, because these were songs of friendship and these were songs of hope. And a year later, and you can say whatever you want, his dreams came true. And yesterday, the reality of that dream was that Olympic torch, the one that they told the Americans they couldn't come to see. That friend, his name is Stas Namin, and he is my friend now for the last year and for what I hope is the rest of my life. And if he's around here anywhere, I'd like to bring him out here. I don't know if Stas is anywhere to be had, is he? No? Well, I hope he's out there listening. Because Stas, not only have you maybe fulfilled one of your dreams, but even after that flame goes out tonight, all of your dreams should stay in those lighters. And even when they go out, keep them in your heart. It's called Blood on Blood.
When I was just a kid, we friends were friends forever. And what you said is what you did.
Well, me, Danny, and Bobby put each other's hands. We'll tattoo a promise all our brothers understand. We were so young, one for all and all for one.
Cause he grew up with my day. I got busted stealing cigarettes. Bobby took the rap from me.
When news is rock church girl, you see you in a chair. She took us to his team on chair. Turn us into man. Oh, but we were so young. One for all, all for one. Just to show our love.
Until the day that we die, with new blood and a tattoo in our arm. And we would fly our colors, and we'd walk real tough. Just like her.
till the day that we seems where we're still away. No place but a busy lot so cold. It's time on the night to get back home. Well, I'm a cowboy and on a steel horse I ride. I want it. Give it one quick shot. some medicine, doctor. Come on now! Mister! Mister! Your love is like bad medicine. Bad medicine is what I need. Shake it up. Bad medicine. There ain't no doctor that can cure my disease. For anybody who ever felt like they had their back against the wall just one too many times. It's for Tommy and Gina and all of us. Because sometimes we just live in. You know what? This is for tomorrow. Yeah.